لا أقسم بيوم القيامة ولا أقسم بالنفس اللوامة أيحسب الإنسان أن لن نجمع عظامه بلى قادرين على بل يريد الإنسان ليفجر أمامه يسأل أيان يوم القيامة فإذا برق البصر وخسف القمر وجمع الشمس والقمر يقول الإنسان يومئذ أين المفر كلا لا وزر إلى ربك يومئذ المستقر ينبأ الإنسان يومئذ بما قدم وأخر.
Does man, that is, does, the disbeliever, suppose that we shall not assemble his bones, for the raising, from the graves, and, for, the bringing back to life? Yes, indeed, we shall assemble them. We are able, in addition to assembling them, to reshape, even, his fingers, that is to say, to restore their bones just as they had been, despite their smallness, so how much more so, are we able to restore, the larger ones.
بل الإنسان على نفسه بصيرة ولو ألقى معاذيرا لا تحرك به لسانك لتعجل به إن علينا جمعه وقرآنه فإذا قرأناه فاتبع قرآنه ثم إن علينا بيانا كلا بل تحبون العاجلة وتذرون الآخرة وجوه يومئذ ناظرة إلى ربها ناظرة ووجوه يومئذ باسرة تظن فعل بها فاقرا كلا إذا بلغت التراقي وقيل من راق وظن أنه الفراق والتفت الساق بالساق إلى ربك
Rather man has insight into his own soul, for his limbs will speak of his deeds, the ha, se the ta, marbuta in Basiratan, is for hyperbole, and so he must be requited. Though he should offer his excuses, ma'adir is the plural of ma'adira, but following a different pattern, from the usual ma'adira, ma'adir, that is to say, whatever excuse he offers will not be accepted from him. God, exalted be He, says to His prophet, do not move your tongue with it, with the Quran, before Gabriel is through with, reciting, it, to hasten it, fearing to lose it.
فَلَا صَدَّقَ وَلَا صَلَّى وَلَكِنْ كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى ثُمَّ ذَهَبَ إِلَى أَهْلِهِ يَتَمَطَّى أَوْلَى فأولى ثم أولى لك فأولى أيحسب الإنسان أن يترك سدى ألم يك نطفة من مني يمنى ثم كان علقة فخلق فسوى فجعل منه الزوجين الذكر والأنثى أليس ذلك بقادر على
For he, man, neither affirmed the truth, nor prayed. But he denied the Quran, and he turned away from faith. Then went off to his family swaggering, strutting about in self-conceit. Woe be, nearer to you, there is a shift from the third to the second person address here. The term Allah is a noun of action, with the following lam being explicative. In other words, what you are averse to is now near to you, and nearer, that is, because you are more deserving of it, woe, than anyone else.